Okay, go ahead.
The call came in about 1 o'clock for a apartment fire, South Odd Selig store, third story apartment. South Odd Selig and neighboring apartments were toned. The South Odd Selig fire chief arrived at the scene, reported he had a working structure fire in that apartment. Shortly after that reporting, he reported they had fire breaking out of the eaves of the top floor. And then more mutual aid was called in, and it was determined that it would be a defensive attack, and we pulled all crews out of the interior of the building, and it was fought defensively from the outside. The residents, we're still trying to get names and numbers of residents. We believe they were all out at the time. Everybody has survived the fire, and we're looking to send help from Red Cross for those people to help get them food and clothing and placement.